engine. So first we connect the connecting rod over here, I think so. Yes, it's correct. Next we will put the piston over here, correct. Next, this is a crank, I think over here. And then this is a spark plug. Where to put it? Maybe here. And when I click done, it will show me how it works. The two-stroke engine. So cool. So this is a four-stroke engine. Assemble the parts. So first, this is a crank. We'll assemble it here. Then a connecting rod here. Then a spark plug over here. Then this is a intake valve over here. This and this is the exhaust over here. So see, it came. And then the piston at last. And now we say done and see how it works. So intake, then this is, and then exhaust from this side. So fuel entrance, and after that the gas exhaust exits from here. That's how we burn the fuel and the car moves. And this is a steering.